Hill.
Certainly the Republican leadership in the House and the Senate, they don't want a government shutdown specifically before the midterm elections in November. They don't want it afterwards. I quickly want to go to Jeff Zeleny, our White House correspondent. You're there in the East Room. Give us your take on what we just heard.
Well, clearly the Iran meeting without preconditions, as you've all been discussing, is a major headline, as well as the government shutdown. But I do think another headline is indeed what was not asked here at this news conference. Clearly on the president's mind through his own words, his own tweets over the weekend, he is indeed consumed, at least in part, by the special counsel's investigation. And those questions were not asked. We tried asking the questions at the end of the news conference if he does feel betrayed by Michael Cohen, of course, his longtime lawyer, confidant, and protector. He turned briefly the president, but did not answer the questions. And Wolf, we should say that the limitation of questions, two on each side, is a way, of course, to protect the White House from these type of questions we call news of day, the biggest headline maybe out there. And of course, there are so many questions to ask the president. But it is true, Wolf, I can tell you that White House aides were asking some reporters here today what they plan to ask the president. Now, this is not necessarily untypical. You probably remember this as well from when you covered the White House for so many years. Administrations do ask reporters what they plan to ask. Most reporters I know do not answer that question besides of news of day. I always say, whatever the president has spoken about, maybe tweeting about, those are fair game for questions. We did not tell the White House what we plan to ask today, and of course, we were not called on here. So, Wolf, it is clear, I think one of the headlines here at this press conference is the fact that some of the biggest controversies and clouds hanging over this administration were not asked today by the two U.S. journalists who were called on by the White House, Wolf.
Yeah, and I'm sure the president is relieved, sighing a little bit, a breath of a relief, the fact that the two American journalists who asked questions, one asked about a government shutdown, which is an important issue, obviously.
No doubt.
And the other
very
asked
important
about Iran, talks with Iran, which is obviously also a very important
indeed
issue. But as you correctly point out, the president was not asked about a third very important issue, the investigation, the Robert Mueller investigation, his personal attacks on the special counsel, which have escalated in recent days, and what his supporters believe is a betrayal by Michael Cohen, his former lawyer and fixer. Jim Sciutto is with us. When the president of the United States says, I am certainly willing to meet with the Iranian leadership if they want to meet, anytime they want to meet, no preconditions, he's open to that, even though the U.S. government regards the Iranian government as the world's leading state sponsor.